very unexpected, but I got a ride from my buddy Junior, and we're here at the Frank and Sons show. So let's go ahead and check it out, see what it's all about.
Thank you. dije.
I just
Hey, what's going on, guys? So I made it home safely, and I got a few things that I'm really excited about. First off, shout out to my buddy Junior. Thanks for taking me, man. He hit me up at 6:30 in the morning. I woke up around 7 and jumped in the car and went with him. Thing was, I only went with about $25, and when he came and picked me up, I didn't want to go through my figures, so I just took my whole bag of loose figures. And once we got there, I walked around and I found a vendor who was willing to look at my figures that I didn't want anymore. So I took him over there. We talked for a little while and we agreed on $250. So I was really happy about that. I got rid of about 39 figures it was, and I got $250 for it. So I was really happy. So I was going around. My buddy spent about over $500 on Dragon Ball Z figures. But because of that, I was able to get Guts and Akuma for a really good deal. I bundled them up and got them for about $50 each. Right before I left, I got Kratos with $18. I went up to the NECA lady and said, "This is my last $18. Can you take $18 for Kratos?" She said, "Sure." So that was a score. The select Gladiator Hulk and the blue effects I got for $25. The guy wanted $25 for Hulk and $10 for the blue effects, and we were getting ready to leave. It was like our last couple of minutes, and I said $25 for the effects and Hulk, and he was like, "Yeah, whatever." So I got $30. So I spent $30. So $5 for the effects and $25 for Hulk. So that was really cool. And then I had SHF Donnie and Leonardo that I could not get rid of. I could not sell them. Nobody was looking for the things, and I just ended up trading them for the Taskmaster and Songbird. I was happy with it. I didn't really need those figures, and I did want these two figures from the wave, so got them out of the way. And last but not least, I picked up these two Genji swords from Overwatch. This lady, I don't think she was making a whole lot of sales, so she was selling them for about $35 a piece, and I was getting ready to walk away, and I said two for 50, and she agreed with that, and I was like, "Oh shit, now I gotta buy it." But I'm really happy about these swords because I brought them home and my son's been playing with them the entire time. So this has been a really fun weekend. Friday morning, I saw Black Panther by myself. Went first thing in the morning while my girl and kid were still sleeping. Then Saturday, I went to Frankenstein's, and tomorrow I'm getting ready to go to another toy show, and Ashley and my son and I are going to go watch Black Panther again after that. So really fun 4-day weekend. So stay tuned, let's go check out that toy show, and let's check out Black Panther.
Yeah, are you excited to go to the toy show? Yeah, what do you want to look for? For toys? Well, of course we're going to look for toys. Thank you.
got out of Black Panther. Now we're at Walmart. Let's see what we get there. What do you see? Damn, nothing.
Dad,
nothing.
What?
Booyah! And all right, guys. Well, this is my haul from the local toy show. Shout out to my buddy Ben. We did a really cool trade. I had the Sasquatch X-Force Deadpool, and I did a trade with him, and I was able to get the 12-inch X-Force Deadpool off of him. I got Namor and Nakia from him. And then I bought another Nakia, another Black Panther, and another Killmonger. Just so I could build another, build a figure and build an army for Black Panther. So after that, we went to the Regal Cinema and we watched Black Panther. My son got to play some games, and then after that, we went to Walmart and I picked him up that Lego set so he'd be busy when we got back home. So all together, we had a really fun weekend. This is going to be the end of it. Hope you guys liked this video. Hope you guys liked Frank and Sons and the Toy Show. Let me know what you guys thought of the video. I hope the music was entertaining and didn't make you sleepy or anything. But thank you guys for watching. Please rate, subscribe, and leave a comment, and I will catch you guys next time. Peace.
That's crazy.